Hey everybody, Beaver Fox here. You're probably wondering what I'm doing. Well, I'm cutting off my daughter's legs. It's a long story. I've joined a very special community on the internet, known on the deep web and the other hacker sites where all the cyber bullies hang out, as the Furfag community, but I prefer to call it the Indian Spirit Community. There you go. My goodness, her hair is really receding in these later years of her life. There you go. I'm sorry, Orange. Anyway, the Indian Spirit Community, we call it that because we have many of the same values as the Native American Indians, respected and revered and worshipped. Did that hurt, Orange? I'm sorry. It has to be done. They're respected and revered and worshipped the wolves and all the others of God's blessed creatures. This is kind of tough to cut through, I think. You wouldn't believe you had such a strong backbone, Orange, especially after all those times you gave in to other people and ignored me. Yeah, Orange has stopped talking to me lately. She doesn't really talk a lot, so we're going to reinvent her. She's going to be reborn, aren't you, Orange? You're going to be reborn, and you're going to be the daughter that you were always meant to be. The Indian Spirit Way. This is not fun for me, by the way. I know you guys can see me looking like I'm enjoying myself, sawing away, but this hurts me as much as it hurts Orange. You're going to be reborn, Orange. Your spirit, your mind, your body, they're all going to be new. They're going to be new, and they're going to be... Oh, God. I'm not sure if I made the right choice. This is Orange right now. Worst... I feel sick, and we're still waiting. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry, Orange. Isn't she beautiful? She's a wolf. A spirit wolf. In a beautiful way. I wish I was special. And so very special. You're so very special. I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell? I don't belong here. We don't belong here, Orange. I don't care if that hurts. I'm going to control you. You have